And Mindy's partner in crime on the morning show, Newswatch 16's John Meyer, stopped by All Saints Academy in Scranton to read to students as part of Read Across America. John read the book with no pictures to 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders. The students had a half hour's worth of great questions for John about the news and his career.